And hello, wonderful people of the world. My name is Hitmiz One, and today
And
I
I
am.
am Ninjavi. And today can continue.
And today we will be playing The Road to Grandmaster Episode 1. I will be uploading this to my channel and the Collab channel. So let's get started. You want to keep doing doubles, or you want to do rocket labs or hoops or.
Well, obviously we gotta do doubles. That's the only way you get the Grand Champion.
Good, yeah, good observation. Alright, so
Oh
yeah.
my god. That was a pretty obvious question.
Alright, so I will see you guys, or we will see you guys.
Oh, star.
Okay.
With the diamond. It's pretty weird, it's junky and all that. I just say it's chunky.
Yeah. Alright guys, we are back. And we are in this game. Against the team. And we are hopefully going to win again.
I would aim for like 5 to 7 games. Just to make this like a season type mode episode, if you know what I mean.
I know what you mean. We'll hopefully aim for that.
How long would that take? That would take a long time.
Oh!
Learn how to aerial everybody. Learn, I know to self, learn how to hit the ball. I might have to charge my controller in like 10 seconds. Okay, you scored, nice.
Perfect timing.
What if it's my fault? Okay, I got my, I did it. It's charging now. Okay, we're all good. Now I'm going hardcore.
Alright, you
BTW, everybody. I am now expert.
That deserves to be
expert. Oh! Goal number 2. We're definitely getting closer.
I deserve to be an expert. Rocket League, make it happen, please. Watch my videos.
Watch your videos.
You can see how good I am.
The only videos they watch is their Team Rocket videos.
Probably.
What was that? Dude, the dude just did some like wild aerials. Wow. You all suck. Aerial. Whoa. Bombs away, everybody. Oh,
Sorry. No,
okay, we're going the other way.
No, we're not going the other way. Three goals, little baby, a triple.
I was going for the boost and then you just. Okay, Durant, you're going ham right now.
I told you, Rocky. Call me.
Call you. Call your mom.
I would say you turn to expert, but I've been getting a lot better. Maybe it's like a special expert. It's a good person.
Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, that was the beautiful juke too. Will I get my first goal?
No.
Ricochet kill. Why do you have to clear it?
Oh, I'm trying to.
I was going for it. Don't go for the.
I saved it. I did save it. No.
You hit.
I'm you can look. You. I did save it.
There's no need.
Boost of all boosts.
That was a pass.
I got the pass. That's the. Oh my goodness!
Yo, dude. We gotta start going up.
Well. There's no way. I did so good at the beginning. There's no way. Now that I promised it.
Well, we might. No, we won't. Dude, what was that? Oh! I just saved. Dude, you gotta stop hitting me.
You gotta stop getting my leg.
You gotta stop hitting me, that's the problem. You gotta stop doing that too when I perfectly have the perfect setup. Swear to God, if you hit me one more time.
I'm just waiting for the ball to come down here. It's right there. I can go for it right now if I want to. See, I'm gonna let you hit it. I need to get there.
I didn't miss. You couldn't hit that shot, trust me. Dude. That's what I mean. You seriously have to stop.
I'm giving them a chance. And now it's time to unleash the fury.
I'm giving you a chance to stop, dude.
I win a good game. Now it's time to win. Now I need a good game. I admit, that was a nice hit by them. Oh, well. That was perfect.
Huh.
Boy! Oh, I was about to say. He almost just hit in his own goal.
Okay, I'm taking it up.
Alright.
Yeet.
Up there.
Okay, no.
Crap, I missed. Oh, Joey.
Sorry. I think we might have lost this game. Yeah, wait, don't go for it, don't go for it.
Too late.
I had the perfect plan.
I didn't even go for it. I acted like I was going for it, but then I didn't hit the ball. Oh, no. Yes, yes, let's go. Let's go.
That was my plan. Keep it. Trick him. And I knew that. Then me fail horribly. Totally the plan.
Oh, we gotta come in for the kill. Oh, that went too high. Went way too high. And you just hit it the opposite way.
Go back. Go back.
You just hit it the opposite way. That loss is on you. That loss. If I go down a division because of that.
No, you're not.
Okay, I was about to say.
It's every 2 forfeits you go down.
See guys, you see what I have to deal with every time. He literally hit the ball straight back. anyway, on to the next round. Alright guys, we are back on Ninja Zombies Might Die. But yeah, it's okay.
I didn't die.
I thought
I'm going ham this round, I'm going ham.
Trying to wide it in the first few. Oh, here we go again. I quit.
I'm going back.
Oh yeah, I'm going even further back.
No.
Alright, boost. Oh, it's over here. I missed it. Ooh. Nope. Yeah, yeah.
This is a nice teamwork we're doing right now.
It's gonna be even nicer when that old
Aww.
Maybe blowing up was worth it because now I spawn back here. Or if they hit the ball back here, I'll be ready.
Really? Yeah, that fab life man is gonna die.
I know, he pulled me up too. And he stole my boost. Okay, yeah, this dude's life is yeah, right now. This dude's broccoli career is yeah.
Yo, tonight I had the clear ball and I didn't even hit the ball.
Oh my god, the lag!
No.
Oh.
That just happened to me too. It was just like disconnect. I was like, no, 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 no. Turn around, turn around then, kid. Jesus. Please don't go in.
Under the sea. Oh, wow.
Jukes.
Nope, no goals.
Yep, no goals allowed over here. Please tell me this is going in.
I'll try to quarter it off just in case.
Have you ever been in a match where it's been like 0-0? Nobody scores? Yeah, I hate that. And then you go into overtime and it goes on for like 5 minutes.
Yep. Okay. Those games are entertaining and so intense.
Dude, I blew up Fab Life.
Nice.
Screw you, Fab Life.
Oh, you missed the ball too. Oh, you do. You little do. I need a boost. I'm all back. Hey, your first goal in the whole episode.
Fab Jab said, thank you. Appreciate it. I tried to aerial it, but I was like, you know what, don't do it. Plus, I would hit it either way. Jermaine said, okay.
While
I was gone.
Under. Oh, how you missed that boost?
Nice. I'm the only person who's hit it.
No,
like, so far. No, 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 no.
Nope.
That was you, bad. I told you.
Oh, my screen looked like you hit the ball back. That's why I said that. Oh, never mind. Alright, never mind.
Nice, nice.
Yeah. Oh, not
shut up, Fab Jab.
No,
you're too fab to even have a jab.
Just wait until if we score another goal and we're winning, I have an idea.
What?
You can take it down there. Never mind. Joey, if that's a goal, I blame that on you.
It wasn't my fault because the dude hit me.
Well, then he hit me, then, too.
Okay, okay. Dude, these people are going ham right now.
Yeah, all day. Sorry, I thought the boost was still there, and you were the right
It's okay. Finally, I had to clear the wall.
Keep it in!
These dudes are going.
I kept it in, kept
Full
it
land
in.
Mode. Okay.
I didn't have a good angle.
Go back.
Alright, I'm getting a boost on the way. Is it safe?
Yeah, it's safe.
What do they already have the angle?
Let's go!
Oh, sick!
Oh my god.
Oh, look, and then now he, yeah, who's saying nice shot now?
Dude just hit it completely backwards.
And another W in the books.
Buzzer beater. Buzzer beater. Oh my god.
Are you talking what a that's what you get. I told you I had a plan B. Alright guys, on to the next round.
Same thing, so whatever.
Yeah. Alright guys, we are back for the fifth game. We're facing two veterans. And yeah, let's go. Right in the middle.
Is this game four?
That's game five.
Oh, two more after this.
Yeah, well, man, let's, oh my God. Can play more if you want to.
Nah. Gotta take a break from all that.
Get on my level.
Yo.
The double hit of the century.
Yo, did you save your save replay?
Oh shoot, no, I didn't. I was watching back another episode.
Yeah, that's cool. That is true. Yeah, dude, I think I'm gonna save this replay of the double hit.
Oh, jukes! Oh,
dude, we are doing crazy stuff today.
I don't know. Today is my day. With the aerials and the saves.
Whoa!
You on accident.
Jukes.
You got it? Nice. Alright, don't get moved.
No, I didn't flip all the way.
What you didn't flip? What were you trying to do? Aerial?
No. I was doing some normal hit, and I got to flip.
No, that's okay. As long as it's not a goal, it's totally fine.
Dang it. Oh, sorry.
What is with all this hitting going on with everyone? Can we all just get along?
See, now 4v4 chaos.
I actually find a 3v3 is more chaos than 4v4 sometimes.
Aerial.
Why are you doing 4v4? It's just two of them just camp, and two of them just. The other two are just yelling.
No, that's not what happens on this one game I was in, dude. Everybody was going at it.
Goal? Yeah.
All you gotta do is just bomb it against the wall and then it's pretty much clear.
Dang it!
So wait, you got a shot?
Yeah, I was gonna get an aerial bubble too.
Oh, that would've been sick. I would applaud you for that. That was pretty. That was a cool pass. A 360 no scope pass.
Do not applaud me for that.
Oh my god, these goals are crazy. Wow. Just wow. Oh my god.
I flipped.
Two great goals in one game.
Oh, not again.
Oh!
I'm gonna let it go.
Yeah.
I was trying to block everyone off so they would hit the goal.
Wow, and I wasn't even facing forwards. That is just sad.
I know, just in case anyone tried to go for it, I was just blocking them off so you can have your moment to shine. This is your
game. Dude, this is just sad. I better go up a division this round. 360. Okay, I'm going back.
Me, oh me, oh blah, 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 blah. Now they're sitting.
I was just right there. I was going for a boost, and I was like, but no, what should I do? I was like,
oh.
You can. Dude, I was just minding my own business to even realize the ball was right there.
That would happen to me half of the time. I'm just like, do-do-do-do, mind my own business. Then, boom, the ball just hits. It goes in the goal. Crap, and it's about to go in again.
Yeah, you just saw Mama Duckling trying to get across to get the boost.
Exactly, and then all of a sudden a car ran over her and died.
More like a huge ball.
That does. How was that a good save?
Wow, that's a good save.
Yeah, that is a good save. Oh, get big, kid! Get big! I just waited for all that to happen. Just did it all right.
I got the assist because I tipped it.
Well, I thank you for that tip. Even though, I was.
It wasn't even that good of a tip. Wow.
Okay, I...
Dang it.
Good save. It wasn't the best save in the world, but still, that was a good save.
Wow. They missed the free goal. That was just sad.
Well, that's so frustrating, though. So... playing to laugh at. Oh no, not again. Okay.
Well, oh, I have Shot City going on, dude.
Shot City? I am safe city, right? God dang, I didn't even get a save for that. I got a clear ball. Are you? Take it. I'm gonna let you 2v1 it down there.
I kinda need your help. Wait, no, I don't. I don't. You go back to goal.
Go back to the hole? What?
Oh my god, stop taking my boost!
Yeah, I'm sorry. You were there, I was there, I was just passing to the ball. I mean, with the boost. And time.
Dang it, I was about to score.
We're back for the sixth game, the second to last game. We're facing a pro in the
Dude, this one dude has 500 ping.
Oh my, he has 800, 900. I feel bad for that guy.
Easy.
He had lag, so I wouldn't.
Dude, the dude's at 312.
That is.
Dude, we're in the US East. This is just sad.
Oh no, he's back at 64 now. He must have really bad internet. Just like me. But they were.
I was like, you shouldn't be talking. There's one person who has good internet here, it's me.
Yo, you get lag occasionally though.
You get lag when we're in like Africa.
What do you mean, how is that savage?
That's not savage.
No, I'll tell you what's savage.
That's a sad man with a shopping cart, that's what it is.
No, I should tell them, do you know what's savage? These nuts.
She got you.
Yeah, people, we still say that. I don't care what people say, we still say that.
Dang it. I'll 2v1 it. I'll 2v1 it for the moment.
You know what? How about this? If we just like that last game, if we score, I'm gonna just spam sick because I don't have savage anymore. I'm just gonna spam it sick. No, even if it's so trash that I feel ashamed, I don't even care. I'm gonna do it. So you say you wanted 2v1 down there?
Yeah, I'll 2v1.
It's in here now, so you're shot. Not screw the 2v1.
And you failed.
I was close though. I got a try. That's good. Man. Did they seriously? Look at the little kid staying back and that old crap. Oh, I thought it was her.
It's like the fab jab, dude. Yeah! Dude, that was perfect.
Do I even have things?
He's not. The dude said boo.
Yeah, look who's saying boo now. Alright, now we're even. Literally.
Look who's best in the lobby. Look who's best in the lobby.
Oh, by a long shot. Oh no, that's by 20. Oh.
Nope, not by 20 anymore.
That's what they get. You want to keep spamming savage? I have a plan. I have a dream. I will type in sick as many times as I want. Oh, nice save, bro. Nice save, bro.
This is just awkward, dude. I was like...
nice defense.
The dude said thanks.
Oh, I would be ashamed if I said thanks.
Okay, I'm holding him back.
Holding him back? For what?
So you can score. Learn how to aerial. Oh my god. What the heck? This dude jumps before he aerials. Nobody does that.
Well, this is very awkward. No.
What is this kid doing? Oh my god, I swear to god. There, I just aerialed it for a dump. This kid's still trying to aerial it.
Easy.
I'm officially done with this team, dude.
Dude, I'm almost tired.
Look at that dude, he's just spinning around trying to be like me. God. Thank you. Thank you for pointing the drunk man out. I really appreciate it. This dude is drunk. He finally hits one, it's like two feet off the ground. Stufu, we lost. What?
No, he's talking to- No, that other guy said teammate with a few dozen. The other guy said, shut the beep up, we lost. And I said beep because I'm trying to keep this channel PG. Don't take offense at peeps.
Two men, dude.
You're not scoring.
Well,
you're not scoring.
So you're telling me this dude drank 5 beers. Well, this makes a lot of sense if he doesn't know how to tell what time it is.
Oh, finally.
Yeah, look at this banker dude. No.
Oh, no, we can't let him come back. Let's just like the past two games in a row. Joey, I swear, hey, come back.
No, dude, let's just play around with them, dude. They're never gonna score if we play around with them.
Well, I'm not playing around with them. I'm going hard. Savage, do we have to go back to the stick again? Do you see the score right now? Do you see the score?
You're right, still time. This dude, like, Mexican.
Oh, here we go again.
There's
go
no
again.
Such thing as...
Alright, I'll give him that.
Finally, he hits Daryl. Get out of here.
Yeah, once I get out of here, Joey.
The save!
Let's go! Screw the save!
There. Oh my god. Oh, dude.
But Joe, if they come back, I blame this literally all on you.
It's actually all your fault because I just had two amazing saves and you can't top that.
How come? Get it up there.
How come you hit it backwards, huh?
That's not hitting it backwards. Plus, I have no boost. Joey, I blame that on you.
Oh, that was all you. I had no boost.
I had no boost either. You pushed me back there.
I didn't push you at all. That's why
you
I pushed you back there
back.
So you can save
you
the
can
ball.
You can watch on my video right now after I upload it. You pushed me back there. If we lose, I blame this all on you.
This is the grand champions. You don't blame things on each other. Oh my god. Stupid Bowser. Okay, I'm going full man mode. Screw this. Double hit. Wow. I feel left out.
You should feel left out. You let him come back.
You want a 1v1 after this?
Yes,
look who's trash! Look who's trash! You are!
You know
I just
what?
Juked them all out!
You
look who's
what?
Trash now!
I will happily hand that one to you. That was a good goal.
Hey.
Oh, you said mine too.
You said mine too.
Alright, you know what? You're not trash. I'm just
trash.
Kidding. I was kidding. I was trying to motivate. Joey, I was trying to motivate you. I know what motivates you.
I'm the best in lobby. Actually, I'm not the best in lobby, but I'm the best in
lobby. Actually, you're kind of more. Joey, oh my god, you
dude, I couldn't save that.
This is hilarious. This is literally hilarious.
Then what are you doing? Trying to get a boost?
Yes, I thought you had it.
God.
And up top.
Dude, I'm done. Dude, forfeit while we can.
No. We're taking this as a team.
If we go down a vision, it's all you. Never mind.
Anyway, guys, after that very entertaining game, guys, don't mind what happened the last game.
It's the Big E, dude. We're facing Papa Smurf and Big E.
Big E? Oh, yeah, I'm gonna have you. Yeah, but we're
Pop Smurf?
Hopefully last game doesn't happen.
You just jinxed us. At least I actually tried to go for it.
Too slick? Okay, yeah, you're done now. It's over. Joey, go for it. I give you full permission to A, get out the explosionist or whatever you want to call it, and second, I give you full permission to pick out Master Aerial.
Oh, dude, I've already started. I've started before you even said all those things.
You didn't slide the explosive thing.
Oh.
Oh, oh my god!
But there's one, Kimmy's. I'll only do it if you admit that last game, it was all your fault.
It was not all my fault. I came back and scored 3 straight goals. Actually, 4 straight goals. So we could take the lead. That was not all my... Granted, but it, let's just say it was both our faults. Let's just put it that way.
I had more goals than you.
I know you had more goals than me.
So technically, and I had more saves, so technically that's all your fault.
Whoa. We were tied for saves. I remember you had 3, I had 3. I think. Well,
we're not tied for saves anymore.
Yep, I'll tell you that. You just got 2 right there?
Yeah.
How did you get 2?
I don't know.
Oh, whatever.
Okay, I'm going off right now.
Alright, right behind you.
Distraction.
Keep it in. I'm not dead or held, I'm sorry. I have to go get the boost.
Oh my, see, that's why I have boost everybody. You have to put up with you, yeah. I'm straight past you. I wasn't there because I didn't have any boost. Fudge your little boost, dude.
You want to win?
Do you want to have boost?
Yes.
Real question is, do you want to win? Say screw you to the boost. I usually say screw you to the boost and just go man mode.
See, how do you go man mode without any boost? You can't do aerial. You can't go really that fast. You get all crowned. Hey, you can't do other stuff.
See, this is why. That was all your fault.
We won! We did it! Guys, we won! We won! You know what, dude? I'm not uploading that one to YouTube. That was too short.
Wait, what one?
What?
Wait, which one?
This one. This game is way too short.